Did you know that Louis XIX's reign only lasted about 20 minutes? Yes, you heard that right. Louis XIX reigned for only about 20 minutes during the July Revolution of 1830 in France. His grandfather, Charles X, abdicated, making Louis the new king. However, due to political uncertainties and opposition, Louis quickly decided to step down in favor of his nephew, Henri.